Hey guys, welcome back. It's Rachel. I wanted to do something a little bit different today, so I hope you guys like this video. This is the look that I'm going to be doing. I had a lot of fun with it. It was definitely something different, so let's get to it. I wanted to do a palette bingo because I've been obsessed with Qveen lately. So, and I also needed to talk about a few things, so I figured we would do it all in one. Just got the Norvina Volume 2 palette, and it's amazing. After getting Volume 1, I loved it so much. I had to have this one too. The formula is amazing. Okay, so I already did this eye, and I was really happy with the way it turned out, so I wanted to film the other one. I did a random number generator. There's 25 shades in the palette. So the first number I got was 25, and that is this like blackish brown color. Okay, then I got 16, which was this one. Then I got 12, which is this blue. 23 was this green, and 15 was like this reddish brown color. I swatched this on a really bad part of my arm. Okay, so this one really didn't have too many like really bright colors, so I didn't use a base, a light colored base. I just used my Urban Decay Potion Primer. And so first, I went in with this blue, which was C2. What I also wanted to talk about was I've been trying to pan now for a few months. Yeah, I've definitely given it a couple months. And when I first started, I wanted to do what everybody else was doing. So I was like, oh, I'm going to pick 5 palettes and 5, all these products, and I'm going to use them for a month. And that didn't turn out so good on my end. I like to use what I like to use. So the next month I went in and I was like, okay, I can't pan eyeshadow, so I'll just do the other stuff. Okay, I'm going in with this green now, and I'm going to deepen that up. So I was just mainly focusing on like my highlights, my bronzers, older mascara, stuff like that, you know, and skincare. I use up my skincare, so I've been getting a lot of empties, and I still am doing the empty stuff, but you know what? I'm done panning. I'm just not that kind of person. I can't pan. I don't like it. I like to use what I want to use when I want to use it. I like to have my options open. I like my wall of palettes, so that's my take on that. Okay, so as I'm deepening up this crease with that color, I'm doing the inner part of my lid and the outer. I probably should have did this eye and used this eye for filming, because I'm dominant on my right side, obviously. Okay, now I'm going in with this like brown. I can't show you on my arm, I've just tried. So I'm going in with the darkest shade in the palette to deepen up that outer V. You're gonna see me grab my eye a lot. I don't know, it's just how I hold my eye up. I have like hooded eyes, they're kind of saggy. That helps, I don't know. It's probably not good to talk on your face like that, but I do. I go back in with the same brush that I did the blue, but I don't pick up any more color. I just kind of smoothing out the edges, blending. Oh, I've also had like a really hard time lately. I haven't even been posting on Instagram a lot because I'm getting intimidated by colors. I couldn't figure out like how to pair colors good, and like I don't know, I was just really going through it and I was really tough on myself. So that's kind of how I got into being so much, because she really goes into the color wheel in depth, and I really needed that. I needed to go back to the basics. I'm going back with the brush that I did the green with. I'm kind of putting a little more green on there, not much, because I want to deepen that up a little bit, this inner corner, and round that off. I think I did this accidentally a little darker than this side, but lashes fix all mistakes. So I went back to the basics with the color wheel and all that. I really had to learn a lot that way. And so when I saw the palette Bingo, I decided to give that a try, because when I look at a palette, I get so intimidated by all the colors, I don't know what to choose. And I really thought this was a good way to narrow down some colors and kind of play with it. And I really like this idea. I'm gonna do this a lot more. Okay, so this is where I'm going to go in with the shimmer. I got 4 mattes and 1 shimmer, so that's kind of cool. I guess. And I'm just gonna kind of put this in the middle. You guys love 𙋧𠚥𠚥𠚥 as much as I do. I mean, I used to watch like some of her videos, but just recently, the way she goes in depth with everything, I like her just as much as Bailey Sarian now. So after I've done that shimmer, I'm going in with this reddish brown, and because blues and the greens, like, they're opposite of red, that I'm not gonna be able to blend that. So what I'm gonna do is, instead of putting it in the corner of my eye, I'm just gonna put it along the lower lash line. Ooh, this one's hard to do on camera over here. This one over here, since the mascara kind of messed it up. I took another thinner blending brush and I just kind of blended it out a little bit, soften the edges. I kind of wiped off that blending brush that I did with the blue a little bit, and I just kind of softened all this up. Went with the NYX called Blue Trip for my waterline. I've been using this one a lot lately. Going in with Dragonlash by Qveen. Then I'm gonna go in Maybelline Sky High real quick, and then I'm gonna put some lashes on and I'll be right back. And I use the House of Lashes Allura Lite for my lashes. Let me get in a little closer. So I think this turned out pretty good for my first palette Bingo. Let me know in the comments if you like it, if I should do it again. I really want to play with this palette a lot more. I definitely am going to bring back another palette Bingo. So thanks for watching.